Good day to the audience around the world. Today is Monday, August 2nd, 2021, and it's now 11:30 p.m. in Taiwan. I'm Fiona, Zhang Xinfang. Welcome back to the weekly report of the World New Religion, Taiwan, Wei Xin Sheng Jiao, at Wei Xin TV Station. Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi, the founder of Wei Xin Sheng Jiao, has selected a landscape called Thread holding a golden bell in the Bagua Mountain of Taiwan's Nantou County to build the important Yi Jing Feng Shui educational constructions, including Wei Xin Sheng Jiao College and Wei Xin Sheng Jiao Bagua Holy City. The landscape boasts the representative constructions such as the Nine Dragons Wall, Southern Heaven Gate, and Golden Hued Mecha Icon of Wang Chan Lao Zu. The foundation stone laying ceremony of Wei Xin Auditorium, which is estimated to accommodate 5,000 people, was finally held at noon on July 28th. The future blueprint of Wei Xin Auditorium includes holding international conferences of religions and other activities. This site will play a significant role in turning the Dharma wheel of Yi Jing Feng Shui education worldwide.
残疾山韦新圣教 held the foundation stone laying ceremony of Wei Xin Auditorium in Bagua Holy City at the noon time on July 28th. Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi and his wife led Wei Xin Sheng Jiao Mary Foundation board members and VIPs to collectively carry out the groundbreaking ceremony with the shovel. The construction of Wei Xin Auditorium is planned to be completed 6 years later in 2026 as the place for hosting a conference of world religious leaders. Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi delivered the following speech.
首先恭喜各位啊，陪我默默地走了40年，在老祖还有台湾祖师的接引之下，今天是40年的纪念日，意义非常的重大。啊，40年来，从无到有，以中华文化、道统、易经、风水、汉宗教，融合百家思想，融为一炉，用在当下的社会、当下的世界各国，啊，都有相当的不可思议的力量。所以40年来，我们本着感恩的心，尤其感恩台湾祖师他的大慈大悲，让我们才有今天王禅老祖光降下来和师父天人合一，一步一脚印将中华文化、道统、易经、风水和宗教融为一炉，用在社会，用在百业兴花。那么今天我们走了40年，也仰仗老祖诸佛菩萨上天给我们这块宝地28甲。他的宝地作为维新圣教总坛的建设啊，所以维新圣教总坛是王禅老祖导教慈航来世间一个很重要的一个点，所以王禅老祖在40年来一直在开示我们不要忘本，忘了中华文化道统的本啊，国家我们民族就会永恒。这一点 证到了真实不虚。所以在这四十年来，我们成立了48个道场，在台湾和世界各国将妙法普传。我们也希望这个中华文化对人类有帮助，所以一一的走过这条路，终于我们证道了。那么今天我们本着老祖师尊的开示，诸佛菩萨的圣事，玉皇大帝的慈云加持，我们终于在这里建设一座维仙大礼堂，作为将来弘法利生的大道场一个集合点。
As Grand Master 混元禅师 elucidated, 维仙 auditorium, which could accommodate up to 5,000 people, would become the place where all the Buddhas and Bodhisattvas radiantly descend to propagate the Dharma. After the construction is completed in the future, it will be presented to heaven and the spirits of ancestors for accumulating ancestral virtues, laying the foundation of the country, and praying for peace and prosperity in the world. The former Minister of Ministry of Education, Dr. Wu Qingji, who is now the President of Taiwan University of Education,also gave the following speech to express his admiration for Grandmaster 混元禅师。
其实我对混元师父的感动跟感佩，就如同各位一样，他四十年来因为跟王禅老祖能够天人合一，他隔空接心法，然后人间度众生，这四十年来透过社会活动的推广，度化众生，从成立功德会、文化学院、电视台，从各种易经研究班、出版社，把一个新兴的宗教把它奠定，它的宗教劝人为善的伟大的教育，真是了不起。
A few more speeches were further given by the following guests during the ceremony. First, Director Zhang Changming of Wei Xin Sheng Jiao Merit Foundation represented all the board members to express their full support for Grandmaster 混元禅师's construction plans and goals. Then, President Lin Chongming of Nanhua University mentioned that,the importance of an auditorium was similar with the teaching of important etiquette, cultural heritage, and the foundation of education. He hoped that the auditorium would be completed smoothly as scheduled. Finally, the abbot of Jinming Shaozhu Temple, Grand Monk Ming Ding, was grateful for his acquaintance with Grandmaster 混元禅师, so they could help and take care of each other.He further indicated that if any religion was helpful to our lives, it was a good religion. The foundation stone laying ceremony was completed successfully. Grandmaster 混元禅师instructed us to fulfill the original vows of all sentient beings step by step and go forward courageously and diligently. Wei Xin Report, Wei Xin Sheng Jiao Main Altar.
Take a break. We will come back soon. In the face of COVID-19 and the surge of cases in Taiwan in May,Grandmaster 混元禅师 encourages everyone to recite the heavenly virtue scripture of immortal master 鬼谷 and fulfill the providence of eliminating disasters and benefiting the sentient beings by the heavenly power of Wang Chan Lao Zu. Because praying for the safety of Taiwan and the world is everyone's obligation. Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi abides by the holy revelation of Wang Chan Lao Zu as follows. Not only by pious invitation of the three Chinese ancestors for their descent into the modern world and turn the disaster elimination Dharma wheel together, could this wave of pandemic be subsided. Therefore, Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi firstly invited the Chinese god of war, Chi You Emperor Tianzun, to descend to save the global people. The Abba Master and cultivators of the starting point of world peace, Taichung Branch Temple, had been designated to recite the heavenly virtue scripture of Immortal Master Gui Gu on behalf of the sentient beings. We pray for the blessings of heaven and rely on the empowerment of the Chinese god of war, Chi You Emperor Tianzun, to eliminate catastrophes and end the plague.
In order to pacify the COVID-19 plague invading Taiwan, Taichung Branch Temple of Chanxishan Weixin Shenjiao held the completion of disaster elimination ritual. It has been over 10,000 people infected, hundreds of people died, and numerous people stay in panic. We followed instructions from Wang Chan Lao Zu and Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi, leading Weixin Virtue Fellows to chant Gui Gu Immortal Master Heavenly Virtue Scripture at home. With the dedication of merits from chanted scriptures, we sincerely invited Zhuli Chi You Emperor descending to the mountain world together with the God from the heaven and the earth to expect grievances being resolved, disasters being eliminated, and away from pandemic.
目前世界各国疫情一直在上升，一直在变。这是众生的因果业报还没了，唯独我们台湾的人民特别有福气，因为台湾万教万圣都光降在台湾，护佑的台湾人民，台湾人民是世界上优秀民族，心正念慈悲，所以万仙万圣光降台湾，守护台湾，这是不可思议的宗教修行力量。所以在辛丑年的疫情，在政府的领导之下，大家防疫措施配合百姓的合作，才有今天的成果。再加上台湾有万仙万圣光降台湾，守护着台湾，所以三者并一，终于台湾的疫情几乎稳定了。到昨天6月14日，只有23例，这个在鼓励我们大家诸恶莫作，众善奉行，必得仙佛神圣的护佑。
The ritual held at Wang Chan Lao Zu Hall in Taichung Branch Temple with chanted scriptures, burnt incense, fruits, delicacy offered to pray for Zhuli Chi You Emperor Da Tianzun descending to the mountain world to turn the Dharma wheel and resolve grievances from the morass of plague and negativity and the underworld and human world. We have had Weixin Virtuous Fellows chanted 8.89 million times Guigu Immortal Master Heavenly Virtue Scripture, and then offered disaster, illumination, and benediction prayer statement sending to Taichung Branch Temple at the 7-star tripod in Taiji Tian Plaza. Aside from that, we had Weixin Virtuous Fellows getting together to pray on Homa Wand for blessings and hope that the ritual can bring blessings from Guardian God away from grievances and disasters, pray for safety of Taiwan, and pray for safety of the world. The ritual has been completed successfully while Taiwan is facing the most challenging situation. The situation has become much eased after collaboration between the government and the people under Level 3 Alert, and international support and kindness of private enterprises donating vaccines. Even now, Weixin Virtuous Fellows non-stop keep chanting Guigu Immortal Master Heavenly Virtue Scripture. This is because chanting scriptures brings safety to Taiwan and brings safety to the world. Weixin Report, Taichung.
Abiding by the holy revelation of Wang Chan Lao Zu, Grand Master Hun Yuan Chan Shi secondly invited the Shen Nong Yan Emperor Da Tianzun for disaster elimination and eradication of the pandemic. The Abbot Master and cultivators of Tianyi Branch Temple have been designated to recite Shen Nong Five Corps scripture on behalf of all the sentient beings. There, they made offerings with herbs and incense to pray for the merciful empowerment instilled by the Shen Nong Yan Emperor Da Tianzun to end the pandemic.
In the hope of pacifying the plague permanently and attaining peace in Taiwan, Tianyi Branch Temple held the disaster elimination ritual, where we piously invited Shen Nong Yan Emperor to accept the offerings and descend to turn the Dharma wheel. By so doing, we hope to get rid of the plague, resolve grievances, and eliminate disaster. Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi instructed.
所以我相信，这个深潭之后，台湾的疫情会渐渐的平稳下来，有如去年庚子年的疫情归于零，这是我们的目标，我们的目的。所以大家会很辛苦我们要为国修道，为民来祈福不惜怎么样的辛苦，我们都要依照老祖师尊玉皇大帝、神龙大帝他的给我们的法仪在台中道场升坛之后到了第三天、第四天，神龙大帝他又来了。他说：“蚩尤地主他也来为台湾人民来奉献努力。”那么，神龙大帝他也要来为台湾人民做消灾化解这样是最好。神龙大帝是一龙。始祖这个是人生命的原动力，在神龙大帝的大爱和慈悲，还有我们希望各位北部地区的同修代表虽然疫情那么严重，我们还是以一个人做十个人的工作来修行那我相信神龙大帝玉皇大帝、黄山老祖、诸佛菩萨会引我维新圣教、维新弟子共同的努力在这里呢我祝福各位同修大家平安，台湾平安，台湾平安，台湾平安，祝福各位。
With fragrant flowers and fresh fruits, vegetarian feasted offerings together with the dedication of merit, which virtuous fellows made at home
By chanting the heavenly virtue scripture of immortal Master Gui Gu, we pray to Sun Nong Yan Emperor to take in offerings and keep people in Taiwan from the plague and disaster. Wei Xin Report, Tianyi Branch Temple.
Take a break. We will come back soon. The third Chinese ancestor, Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi, invited to descend to the world is Xuan Yuan Yellow Emperor Da Tian Zun. The abbot master and cultivators of Holy San Bao Si Branch Temple also had been designated to perform the rites for disaster elimination. There, they offered the sheep-shaped dog, rice wine, and a variety of offerings for the deities. We believe that with the exceptional rise, the pandemic can subside, and the world will return to its normal life.
COVID-19 rampaged through the world. The highly contagious coronavirus variant has now gone global and caused concerns across many countries. Unfortunately, in May, the epidemic started in Taiwan and challenged the whole society. The originator of Wei Xin Shenjiao Wang Can Lao Zu instructed, only sincerely invited three Chinese ancestors Da Tian Zun to turn the Dharma wheel of disaster elimination together can control disease for safety of Taiwan. Therefore, Wei Xin Shenjiao followed the holy revelation of Wang Can Lao Zu and Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi's instructions. Taichung Branch Temple sincerely invited the Chinese God of War Chi Yu Emperor Da Tian Zun radiantly arrive at the altar. Tianyi Branch Temple sincerely invited Shen Nong Yan Emperor descend to the mountain world, turn the Dharma wheel together, protect nations, bless people, and eliminate disasters. At the same time, Wei Xin Shenjiao San Bao Si Branch Temple also sincerely invited the first Chinese ancestor Xuan Yuan Yellow Emperor came to the earth to turn the Dharma wheel together, resolving grievances, and to complete the ritual of disaster elimination to pacify the plague permanently. Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi instructed.
四月初，台湾疫情爆发了，大家很紧张，每天都发生疫情，300多例、400例、500例、600例。站在小小的台湾，这个疫情是非常的恐怖，全民不安。所以王禅老祖圣赐了这一次的疫情，只有三位大神可以消灾化解。第一位，九黎蚩尤地主，天地战神，5000年了，蚩尤地主在2001年的时候，王禅老祖追根溯源，蚩尤地主含冤忍辱5000年，王禅老祖把它平反了，所以在2004年的1月1日，举办中华民族5000年来第一次联合祭祖大典，在台湾林口大体育馆，邀请36000众代表来祭祖表达心声。在祭祖文开示了，要为蚩尤平反。终于在4年之内，将蚩尤在中华民族5000年来的地位平反了。 视为中华三族。现在大陆的同胞也都认知中华有三族了，不是只有二族。所以我们经过好多好多好多的努力和说明，终于自由地主平反了。在2006年祭祖大典，黄山老祖册封蚩尤地主是大天尊，神龙炎帝祖也是大天尊，轩辕黄帝祖也是大天尊。我终于明白了，
三宝寺 Branch Temple Host 元凶禅师 also prayed。
在诸佛菩萨轩辕皇帝的慈悲之下，能早日解除，能早日来还我所有的前世们应该所做的事情，有办法在这个南唐不周的地球上去执行个人的任务，来达到最早的目的。
三宝寺 Branch Temple offers 7 color crystal glass lotus flowers light, scripture recitation and delicacy for Xuanyuan Yellow Emperor Da Tianzun to bless and transfer the merits to the morals of plague, for resolving grievances and eliminating disasters. When the ritual was completed, COVID case numbers in Taiwan continued to be stable and its spread was controlled. After the completion of the ritual,Ghost shape of cooked sweet rice flour at the altar are going to be invited to Taiji Plaza at Taichung Branch Temple, make the offerings to the morals of plague to pacify the global plague. Wei Xin report, 三宝寺 Branch Temple.
As the pandemic is still rampaging around the world, we would like to invite every global citizen to comply with the prevention measures of COVID-19. When you are in public places, please,Wear a face mask, wash your hands, use hand sanitizer frequently, avoid touching any parts of your face, and always maintain a safe social distance. Together, we should fight against the pandemic and protect the safety of the world. We will be back with more updates about 禅机山维新圣教next week. Please stay tuned at 11:30 p.m. every Monday,and 11:30 a.m. and 4 p.m. of the local time in Taiwan every Tuesday on Weixin TV. Wang Chan Lao Zu bless you. See you next week.